Yep, got one.
Water him down, water him.
Oh! Shit! Got him!
I'm gonna pump my mongoose, man. Mongoose, juju, I don't care anymore, man. We're going. We need to put fire water. All consumes, baby. All consumes. Juju froze. Battle child. You fight consume. Don't let me die, boys. I have Mongoose, Firewater. Come on. Yeah. Good. He walled. He's gonna go through here. Can you stun him before he goes? Please stun him. Can you horch? Can you fucking kidney? Yeah, I know, I saw.
Hello, motherfucker.
Why can orcs do the jump? Fucking whore game.
Ninja, you have to lay down like here, like this, you see?
What?
Oh, come on! We're trying to do it!
Well, big ray of frost, huge damage. Cubsy leaps in. He pre-faints the bash. The only thing keeping Aiden alive right now is that faint, and it's enough. He stabilizes just in time to get the cloak and try and go for the kill. Cubsy gets caught in a poly and trinkets. Now, if they can live for blind, that's a big opportunity to kill Chan.
Klepto onto Chan. He has no cooldowns right now. Iron Bark is active, and Cubsy gets fully blinded. Here we go. This could be the kill here. Cloud9 on the ropes. Do they have any follow-up? They get the fear onto Wealthy Man, but no sap, no sheep. There is full sheep right now by CMD, and that's going to be it, man. That's it.
Animal too low. The polymorph on Cubsy snuck in.
No way.
Screenshot that. Cubsy and Wealthy Man against CMD and Oxygen, 42% dampening. Mana advantage in favor of Cloud9 right now, but these are the games we love to see.
Unbelievable stuff here. That tentacle spawned right at the...
Yes, the raid leader, Geared Fire Mage, TM Sean, Little Sister, Angry Liberal, the Donald Baby. He went on vacation with Pika Cali. I don't know. Apparently, he had it planned for a very long time, and it... I don't know, dude. Unlucky. I hope he has fun, dude.
Turn it up. You guys want to dance? Chat, everybody dance. Everybody dance party.
I called it, chat.
Yo, it's only taken us two attempts per thing so far, good. Which is not bad.
I know, it's good, okay.
Congrats on the
Okay. Yo, can you clip that, man? Just what I just said, I need to shred Savix, he's gonna laugh. Oh, wait. Oh, my mic is not mute. Oh, okay, so you hear it, actually.
Straight to the go.
There's shitloads of horde there.
Just go in. Free
them with the mages. Free them with the mages. The bombs are the mages. They burn you. Stop and go.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Blow them up, guys.
Supper. Supper. Just supper, guys. AoE.
That's some good
orb. Nice. We wiped
one. Very well done.
Click the orb, guys. Everybody get in now.
I can't fucking
click the orb. Some people need to step back.
Back up.
Step back, guys.
Fucking
each other up. Step back.
Yeah, actually, so you all think that was an accident, though, but in reality, it was just on purpose as a me to, like, segue into my Patreon or OnlyFans. So you've all been bamboozled. Simmons matches
Let's focus up. Let's rethink, refocus, redo, and That's right. Let's do it. Okay. Good. Okay. Everyone chill. Everyone chill.
Stuff from drinking, he gets blinded right now, and all of a sudden they have another window where they can potentially kill Cubsy. They have the combustion, but CMD taking so much damage, getting deleted by Chanimal, and just unfortunate. Oxygen had a little bit of oxygen left in his tank, but wasn't able to stabilize his mage right there. So unfortunate. It was actually.
Loving the tier debate, guys. Loving it. I gave it to a rank 14 mage because fuck all the casual warlocks. And I don't like Xen because it doesn't have the offhand. The tier is best game for both the mage and the warlock. I don't give a shit that the warlock needs more hit right now. Fuck you, warlocks. Go cry. Cool. It's gonna be player based, man. I don't give a shit about class. It's best for both.
What the fuck hit me?
Fuck.
No! Seriously, clip that shit. Nothing hit me.
The game feels so smooth, though. My problem with the old CPU was I would occasionally get, like, 0 FPS. So my game would just completely freeze. Same with the stream. Same, like, my PC would just freeze, no matter what I'm doing. Fuck? Your application has encountered a critical error. Program D classic well. Exception access violation. The memory could not be read.
Congrats, Frost, on the cloak.
Congrats.
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 Congrats, Frost.
You know, it can only get better.
But can it get more better?
Oh, is that a Lotus?
Anyone else? For the waste.
For the dumbest fucking drop in this game.
Yeah.
I wasted somehow. Still worse.
I didn't want the fucking cloak. I just wanted to roll on it.
Any odds, fucker?
Before we go on, can anyone explain this Drathnos no, eats man. People thing?
I don't know. It's somebody just. At some point in the Limit Guild Discord, somebody was just like, they were talking about me for some reason. This is many months ago, and somebody's like, that dude definitely eats people. And they just all laughed, and then Zyro started to, he changed his details nickname to that. It took a little while for us to see him on any details meters, but when eventually we did, because he got a really lucky pull.
Random savage shot.
Chat. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yes, it is seed.
Get up.
Stop waiting. They're not cooldowns. It's not fair to wait. You can go fix their nets instead. Let me kill DC Rogue. Fucking press fear on a priest. Is it trolling or what? What do you mean, wait? He popped infernals and everything! Dude, he's been DC'd for 30 seconds.
That's what he gets! We're insane! I'm celebrating.